Hello everyone, here we have Audi Q5 2012 model. I'll remove the rear door panel. In order to remove the rear door panel, you need to remove this piece of trim. Under this you'll have two screws. You'll have another screw here and another one on the bottom. A Torx T25. Okay. I will remove the trim. Start with this side, don't start with that side. Start with this side, and after that slide it to the left. Okay, I'll show you the screws. Here are the screws. Here is one. There. There. Another one. There. And another one on the bottom. Is there. Okay. Four screws. I will remove the screws. Two screws. Now you'll have clips all along the door panel, and you'll have a big clip here where this is. You need a tool like this to pop up the clips. Okay, we'll start somewhere here. Okay. After that, take it upward. I will show you how to disconnect the cables. Okay. For this one, For the locking mechanism, you need to pull it and take it out like that. Here you'll have a red tab. Pull this red tab with something. And after that, you can take out the clip. This is a push and pull for the small speaker. And this is it. You can see one clip is still on the door. And this is the clip. Here is a big clip, this metal thing here. Okay. There, this is a metal, big metal clip that came here. Here on this plastic, and after you pop up the clips, you need to pull it upward to remove it. When you put it back, just push it and your clip will get here inside, but when you take it out, pull upward. This is it. This is your door panel on your Q5 2012 model. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.